ไปดูเลย
Seconds of searching it, we'll know if he has the keys. I can't look at him like that. Give me a second. I'm sorry I wasn't here. But knowing you were to take care of the law, that helped. That was close. But we did it. That's all that matters. I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in.
จำได้เข้าไปปุ๊บมันจะมีกลิ่น
Hurry.
Johnny, take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
Guys, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit! You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can.
Stay away from the windows.
Make it through this. You should know that I think you're a great guy.
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know.
I should know what?
Huh?
That I should know.
Shit!
Oh, son.
Are you sure?
Shit!
Oh, shit! Okay, then. Clementine, can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Clementine, did you find anything?
Nothing. Wait.
The window is bruised.
Go.
เอาละเอาเลยYeah.
Oh. I'm not letting somebody else get eaten today. Especially a good friend.
ใช่ป่ะ
เฮ้ย Glenn
I need to go?
To Atlantis.
Yeah. I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
อะไรมาข้าวอ่ะโอ้แชะแชะลงทำไมไอ้แมวตัวนี้อย่าร้องตี
Things out. The girl's gonna be just fine.
Thanks, Kevin.
You got it.
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid, but we just met. He was such a... It's just that I think that I liked him.
Well, I'm sure he liked you too.
You better have. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.Needed you and me. Ah.
Sometimes we don't make choices. We just do what we do.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too.